Autumn Ambush 2000 at Southern Connecticut State University. Johnny Heartbreaker, you don't stand a chance against 245 pounds of the baddest man to step into the squared circle. Jackmaster John Diamond, fresh back from Carlos Colon's WWC in Puerto Rico with the most notorious manager in this damn business. The Guardian of Chaos, Big Daddy. Autumn Ambush 2000, Johnny Heartbreaker, let that punk know what he's in store for.
Johnny Heartbreaker, I feel so sorry for you, brother. To start out in the business, one of your first matches, and it has to be against me. Brother, who do you got heat with? Because, you know,
they signed his death certificate.
Exactly. Someone up there is looking down on you, Heartbreaker, saying, son, you have sins to pay for. And you are going to be paying for them tonight. It's not going to be pretty. We're not going to play games with you, Heartbreaker. It's going to be up and down. And then I'm going to drop the diamond elevator to the bottom floor. And you are finished.
And for the ladies out there, remember one thing. Diamonds are a girl's best friend.
But don't forget, Daddy, a diamond lasts forever, too.
Autumn Ambush, Northeast Wrestling, you ain't seen nothing like this. Now, cameraman, I'll come back there and kick your ass if you don't shut this camera off.
Step, brother, step.